Guess who's back, everybody? Leisure! She went to Japan. Left us all to rot. But she's back now. For some more Discord games. And as always, we start with 18-hole golf. Hopefully no one disconnects this time. Wonder if Leisure's going to be rusty. I know Mason's not going to be. I haven't played golf in a few days myself, so see how this goes.
The contestants.
Too much. I mean, too little.
Nice.
Someone almost bounced in for a dunk.
Nice birdie.
Are you still back there, Mason? Oh no, that's Dylan. Nope. Shocker, everybody birdies hole one. Hey, whoa, I see that shot assist, Bluey. Alright, what is the damage? 9. That did not get the carry I thought.
Nice birdie.
So far, so good, Leisure. So your jet lag hasn't really affected you. Let me move my mouse away from that stop recording button. I do not want a repeat of Resident Evil 4. If only that was stronger wind, this could be an albatross.
Nice shot.
All
shot.
Bit of rough action. Wee bit too much to the left. I'm not sure if I saw a chip in or not. Well, cheeky Dylan, nice. So Dylan's in the lead now, possibly with one other. Gotta love the trick shots. I did not oh wait, that was my bad. Okay, so Dylan's the only one that eagled. I was looking at everybody with minus two. I'm like, I did not think that many people eagled. No wind, okay. Bring it back. Give me a... Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah, baby! Whoa! Bring it back! Let's hope nothing crushes my spirits after that. You may have gotten the eagle, Dylan, with a tiny backspin, but I got a hole-in-one with a lot of backspin. Probably shouldn't trash talk. Forward. No problem. No problem at all.
Nice shot.
That's a tricky hill. Tricky hill. Tricky, tricky, tricky hill. The wedge is gonna just straight up stop on it. So let's go a touch more. Jeez, why'd you hit it so hard?
Nice.
Don't do that, please.
Nice.
You and those backspins, Dylan. Still tied. Please don't let me be on the left. I don't think I can. Okay, maybe I can. Maybe I can.
Nice shot.
Go into that tree. Good. Now the part I always misjudge and mess up. Slow it down, slow it down. Nice.
Nice approach.
I guess we'll watch a replay, sure.
Nice birdie.
Did you putt from the rough? Don't see Mason mess up too often. All right, Dylan, I see you're not backing down. That's fine, it makes it interesting. Two, so I can do my setup. Cool. We actually aim for the tree.
Nice shot.
Go about there. You want the edge of that fairway. This is the way I like to set it up. Perfect. Then we go right over the tree. Do I do backspin or just normal? It's probably gonna bounce way past, so I'll just do backspin.
Nice shot.
Hope that's enough. Yep. Alright, bring it back. Don't go crazy. Okay. Alright.
Nice approach.
Oh, was that an eagle, Dylan? I guess we'll find out after. Yeah, I think Leisure's got some jet lag pretty bad. It was an eagle, you sucker. Can we hole in one again? 13.
Nice shot.
Bring it back a lot. No, I wanted more than that.
Nice one.
I think we are finally going to par. Or not.
Nice birdie.
Let's keep it going. Keep it going. Miss Dylan. Miss. 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 Whoa, goodbye, cheeky boy. And Dylan ain't gonna miss. There's still time. Still plenty of time. Leisure really isn't doing too bad, though, considering she hasn't played for almost 3 weeks. Uh-oh, this looks like it's trouble. This looks like it's big trouble. Yeah, that's pretty bad.
Nice shot.
Do I just full send this into the tree? Guess we'll go for that setup.
Nice shot.
Okay, now we have to make up by getting really close to the hole. I think full power is actually the way to go.
Nice shot.
Just shy. It's going to be a nice tough putt for birdie. I mean, it's pretty straight. Maybe the tiniest click to the left. Now for power, we want just about there, what I just did. Whoa! Okay, that was lucky.
Nice birdie.
I'm not even gonna lie, that was lucky.
Shot.
Oh, what was that bounce?
Nice approach.
Thought that was good. I don't think I've ever seen a bounce like that before.
Nice birdie.
Shouldn't have used backspin, Dylan. Yeah, that was perfectly in line. I really never seen a bounce like that before. Closest spawn to the hole. That's a hard one. Or the closest. What am I saying? The closest one to the tee. That's what I'm looking for. A little more power than I wanted. Come on. Ugh.
Nice approach.
Didn't get the bounce. Because I hit it too hard.
Nice birdie.
Don't you dare, Dylan. Dylan! Mine was still cooler. Slow down just a little. Just a little, please. Okay. I wanted a bit more than that. I'm glad it didn't give me that, though. Fringe. Do I putt? Or do I attempt a chip? I hope he doesn't chip that in for Albie while I'm watching this. Okay, he did not. But he's still matching me. Too much oomph from Mason. What is the damage? Again, closest to the hole. Why so little? Why so little? More. Hey, at least your ball backspun. Couldn't have a perfect game. Where was my backspin, though? Looks like friendly wind, at least.
Nice shot.
Get on the fairway. Yes. Okay. Just barely. The tree is still in our way, though. Helps if I push the button. Okay. Wow. That was a hit the ground running kind of ball. Still save it. That was insane, though. I was not expecting that much roll. Cheap me out on some power there, I see. Thank you, game. Huh? Huh? I'm confused. Why was that so far behind what is said on the map? I am so confused. What was that?
Nice par.
think that ties me with Mason now too, because the map lied to me. It said three dots to like a quarter of a green, right? And there was no real backwind. That was more side than anything.
Nice shot.
Of course, it spawns on that hill. The one I can never get right. I hit it way too hard.
Nice on.
You can still birdie, though. Okay, I can live with that. Do you know this hill, Dylan? What is it with you and backspin? Oh, come on. Now you're just making everybody look bad. Yeah, unless he limit reaches both the final holes, ain't nobody passing him. And of course, with the 15 miles an hour wind.
Nice shot.
And it's gonna leave me with a putt I cannot make. This is a really good game, though. I am enjoying this. But damn, Dylan. Do you have to do it every single hole? Yeah, there's no way I'm making this putt. No. Here goes nothing. Oh, it gave me what I wanted, but I did not tilt enough.
Nice par.
Alright, can we end with an Albie? Oof, that's a pretty rough wind.
Nice shot.
You better not do it, Dylan. You better not do it, Dylan. pretty confident with the angle, I just don't know how hard to hit this. Because that wind is going to carry a bit. I can never get it right with forward wind. Oh no, I need way more than that. There you go. One last chip in. Right, almost minus 20. Probably would have been if that one hole didn't send me in the bunker. So close to minus 20. Wonder why someone left. We'll be right back after these messages. All right. Let's hope we don't get any 7 pins. Or its evil twin, the 10. It's hardly ever anything else.
Here we go.
Now, I actually went real life bowling the other day. And my arm hurts, so I hope. I'll try one super hook. And if it hurts too much, I'll just be going back to my old straight. It's not that reliable, but I'd rather not be in pain. Okay, that's not that bad. If there is... I don't know how to describe it. There is like a pulling motion, but... feels like someone's just pulling on my muscle. But it's not bad. There's the 7 pin. How did I know you were gonna pop up? How did I know?
Nice pin.
Always the 7 pin. Every time. Where was my hook? Okay, no, I'm not wasting my energy at this point. Let's just go straight. Oh, come. You have lost my respect this game. We're going straight. If you're not gonna super hook, I'm not gonna put in the effort. I'm trying not to be mad. I'm trying. I'm really trying. It's not global, Tyler. Calm down, but a lot of bullshit is happening. A lot of it! At least the straight technique is working, somewhat. I need one more strike to guarantee 200. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Forpin. Thank you. Get out of here. Might as well super hook it one last time, if it will super hook. It's not super okay. I think I should have just gone straight from the beginning. It's that twisting motion. I do it in real life too, to curve the ball. And I play like 15 games. Yeah, my arm is sore. No! I didn't even break 200.
Finish.
Let's hope soccer goes better. Don't know if we're gonna do three special holes as well, but we'll see. I know we do two games of soccer. So one game with one team, one game with the other. Then maybe we'll do a special. But yeah, that was awful. Went from 300 to 198. Didn't even break 200. That's just pathetic. I just realized that means I'm probably not going to be able to hit a T-man shot because I can't twist my wrist right now. Okay, somebody needs to be out there. Nice leisure. I'm a little bored as goalie. And nervous because I suck at it. Okay, you can take my place, Leisure, sure. I have no idea why it did not kick. That was so dumb. Why did you not kick? That was so dumb. I'm swinging my left arm like crazy and my dude just stood there. Why? We had such a good round of golf. Can we please not ruin my mood with soccer bullshit? Left kick. Thank you. You are kicking now. Congratulations. Good job. Why didn't you do that earlier? Now it's doing it. Jeez. She just stood there and did nothing! I can't get over that. She did absolutely nothing. And I'm here throwing my freaking arm out to kick the ball. Of course the header wins. Oh, don't go past me straight. Hey, you kicked. Thank you. Stamina, bro! And we have no goalie. I'm not going back. Way to go. Way to go. To the... Cheeky boy, you passed to Cheeky boy. Not the person closest to you, please. I know you can't really choose who you pass it to, but jeez. I want a cheeky boy all the way to my left, and it passes it right in front of Leisure. It's like, no, I do not want to pass it to the person that's right behind someone who could kick it. go for the easy one. Got a goal. Wasn't a T-man shot or anything fancy. But based off that performance earlier when my character just stood there, I wasn't risking it. Let's see if we're doing special holes or not. Nope. Okay. So I enjoyed that one. That was a really good round of golf. Broke my record again. Bowling disappointed me, but again, doing this, that it just sucks right now, so I'm kind of wimping it. And then when I go, when I'm standing here like this, and the ball just goes right by me, and my character does nothing, yeah, that was pretty bad. But I hope you all enjoyed. Have a good day, night, whatever it is you're watching right now, and we'll see you next time. Thanks, Leisure.